your screen and call about guaranteed acceptance life insurance from Colonial Penn. Colonial Penn makes it easy. It costs just $7.95 a month per unit, about 25 cents a day. There's no medical exam, no health questions, guaranteed. You can't be turned down. For added peace of mind, Colonial Penn also guarantees your rate will never go up and your benefit will never go down due to age. Guaranteed. Since 1994, over...
Julie is the top winner in our showcase today! Christopher is the
with the ultimate comfort featuring ultra plush construction. You'll say from Lazy Boy, the new look at the car.
This was way back first of the year.
A big thing for me was when Skip told me that, man. You know, when he gave me the nod, I think that let me know that my family. Told my family, let them know. And they put guys out there doing well. It's what it's early to call. We'll see how the rest of the season goes. That's why it's such a long season, and, you have to endure.
You have to vote. Give me you are one of five guys who has a chance to make the All-Star game. Fans are voting right now online. Go ahead and look into the camera. Give fans a reason why should they vote for you.
Oh, boy. Well, being a rookie, 10 wins for the All-Star break, I don't want to say that was a goal of mine, but if I were to set goals for myself, that's right around where I want to be.
A little tapered knob that he liked to use, but even more so, it's signed by him and personalized in Spanish. And Clemente still remains today one of the greatest figures in the game's history. Tragic ending to his life, but certainly, very much revered, and certainly in Pittsburgh.
And obviously with the new biography coming out, I think I will anytime soon, but tell us about this trophy. Dave.
Well, the trophy's, this is a replica of the World Series trophy for the 1960 Pirates when Mazeroski hit the famous home run. And this was given to a front office going to get the original trophy, so this is about 10 to 15,000 estimate wise.
Give me an idea, a trophy, even though it's a replica, what's the demand for something like that?
Well, I think, all these teams, And the fans really like to identify with those certain years, and I think the trophy embodies the championship and certainly for a display piece.
And as you mentioned, certainly some franchise.
Well, yeah.
You think the can actually be crispy out of the bucket?
I'm up, man. When you sleep, I'm up.
Okay. Now, when you up, I'm just getting to sleep.
Yeah. I'm Scott, man. It's been a long time, man. Oh, shoot. I forgot to catch you on.
Yeah.
Hey, you got a long time. You told me you look hot out, too.
Yeah. Yep.
I don't usually get excited about things.
Training with Chris? Training with Chris?
Yeah, Chris is still working now.
I mean, it's got vitamins and antioxidants. And since I started using injective care, I've really
missed it. I am driving people across town too, so I can have time to
train.
Come in and wipe these work out.
folks.
Yeah.
190. Heavy.
Warm up.
I thought I had it on there. That didn't work.
I beg a difference.
Man, don't bother my weight. Don't bother my weight. This one's called Mental Flex Gym. Weights don't get no bigger than this.
Actually had it made by a company called Infinite Steel just for Ronnie. I bought it that first birthday about 2 years ago. The 225s and 250s, you know, your standard dumbbells just don't go up that big, but they made them special. And I think there's one other gym in Hawaii has a pair of 300s. So looks like we're going to have to get those next. He's outgrown, he's, as always. We bid him up to a challenge and he meets the challenge. Praise the God.
Yeah, buddy! Wait, wait! No!
Uh-oh!
I ain't nothing to it. Everybody wanna be a bodybuilder, baby! Yeah! Woo! Got to get deep! Oh! Yeah! Hey, wait! No! Woo! Go! Go! Go!
'Cause everybody wanna be a bodybuilder, but nobody wants to lift this heavy ass weight. Everybody wants to be a bodybuilder. Nobody wants to lift heavy ass weight.
Another day? Another win. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the